hello. How are the trains going?
Everything okay. Every guy's working too much here, and the train is in the Antalya, and it's very well, the train.
How was the team return recently from Turkey, from the training camp? How was the training camp?
Yes, the cantonment is very good for the team, for the group, for the new guys. And we play very good in these three games in the Turkish, but don't really have the victory, but the team play very good.
Yeah. From these three games, which team was the most difficult to play against?
Maybe the first game against the national team from Romania is difficult game because his national team from the one country is have very good players, but the Zimbro play very good in this game and dominate all the game, and the people the new season, the people can see the beauty of football in the new season.
Yeah. What can you tell about the new players, Ludovic and Tales Cunha?
I see in the tournaments, in the games, I think the opinion, the old players here is very good players, but it's in the start. We'll be waiting more than 1 week to integrate to these players, but these guys are very good players.
Yeah. In 3 weeks the national division will start. What are your expectations from the second part of the championship?
Zimbro need to win every game. It's one of the best teams here. Have a lot of story here in Moldova. And we need to win every game. But you know, have 5 points to different to Sheriff and to Dacia is difficult. But we fight every game to win.
Okay. Thank you and good luck.
Super ofertă de la Araxi Zebra TV. Conectează-te la internet și televiziune digitală. Testează gratuit o lună fără angajamente. Rămâi cu noi și tot anul 2016 primește reducere până la 20%. Conectarea, echipamentul Wi-Fi router gratuit. Pentru detalii 022 838 000. Arax.md, zebra.md.